Reaction TV.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I am going to tell about CEO and founder of Heera Group of Companies, Dr. Nowhera Shaikh, who has developed Women's Arabic College in Tirupati, and they are giving free education for orphans and poor people, up to 1,000 members. It was increasing year by year. The facilities are like 5-star AC classrooms, and also she was giving salaries to imams of masjids, and also helping for everyone, either it was a patients or poor people. She developed Heera investment in that our family also invested up to 25 lakhs and more for everyone. There will be some difficulties like that. Some difficulties came to Heera Group of Companies. Inshallah, they will return your amount as fast as possible. Your Heera Group believes on one God. Just believe on them. Please don't spread different rumors about to attract the people. And I will appreciate to Dr. Nowhera Shaikh. Now, I will tell about Shahbaz Khan and who are spreading the rumors about Heera Group of Companies and also enemies of Heera Group of Companies. They have jealous on Dr. Nowhera Shaikh because Nowhera Shaikh is developing so many things, but we can't develop anything. Shahbaz Khan told that, "I will return your money if you support me." Once Shahbaz told that you want to fight with Heera Gold management, I think that no one believes the Shahbaz Khan words. I am requesting to Shahbaz Khan, please don't spread different rumors about Heera Group of Companies. At last, I pray to Allah to give her sabre istiqamat to Nowhera Shaikh. Mai aapka bhai Akmal bin Munawar, Hindupur.